Yeah, bro.
It has a president.
No, of course.
It holds regular elections. And even its own currency. In theory, Somaliland looks like any other country, but it's not recognized as such by, well, any other country. Back in 1991, Somaliland declared its independence from Somalia. Except Somalia still considers it a part of the country and not a sovereign nation. And the majority of the international community has the same view. But all that could now change. Let me explain. Somaliland has just signed something called a Memorandum of Understanding with its neighbour Ethiopia, which is landlocked, granting it access to the Red Sea. But here's the catch. In order to gain access to the Red Sea, Ethiopia has signaled its willing to recognize Somaliland as a sovereign nation, worsening already frosty relations with Somalia. So what do we know about the deal? Well, so far, not much. The details haven't been fully disclosed. Somaliland believes that statehood is part of the agreement, but Ethiopia hasn't actually been too clear about it. However, Somalia is feeling outraged. And they're not the only ones. The African Union, comprising 55 states, defends what it calls Somalia's territorial integrity. And many in the continent fear that this could become a wider geopolitical issue in the Horn of Africa.